Hi, good afternoon. This is a quick video. This is a Dracula cordobae growing a cool log. This is the first blossom that the plant gave me. Very beautiful flowers, and growing in a cool log, and is doing very well. It have like several spikes that is bringing all over the place. This is a lepanthes species, also doing well. It already shoot two new shoots, a masdevallia and another masdevallia. All of them are a species, and this is another lepanthes. Things are growing in a cool log. It opened a new window of possibility for me to grow this type of orchids that likes a lot of humidity. I'm growing it inside my house under lights. I just water the plants. I use purified water for them, and the good love fill it up also with purified water. It keeps the root of the plant cool, and I have also a fan that gives a good air circulation. The good love open a window of possibility of growing this orchid in another way. I won't be able to grow it. It's doing, like I say, fine. It have more spice, still